saddest of all the keys.
The saddest of all keys, D minor.
There once was a flea, and a very fine flea. I'm tall and strong, and grand said he. And so you can see, if you just look at me, I'm the tallest and the fattest in the land, that's me. Then along came a mouse, looking taller than a house. He said, "Who is this chap I see? I believe it's a flea, a tiny little flea. It's the smallest little creature in the world, that's me." Now a mouse is tall and stronger than you all, the tallest and the strongest in the whole front hall. It's standing by the wall at the end of a hall. It's a boot so tall that they couldn't see it all. And in this boot was the leg and the foot of a very small boy in a long-legged suit. And the wolf mouse couldn't see, and neither could the flea. They decided that it had to be a very tall tree. Then the boy kneeled down, put his face to the ground. He said, "What is this beast I see? I believe it's a mouse, a tiny little mouse. And standing right beside him is a microscopic flea." Then the mouse shouted, "Hi, you are blocking out the sky. A giant boy like you just can't be true." The boy said, "Don't be silly, my name is Little Billy. I am a little boy who's just been to the zoo." And I'll tell you what I saw there. There I saw a woolly bison and a spiky nose rhinoceros, a double humpy camel and a heavy hippopotamus. Stuffed in the giraffe wearing half a mile of scarf, 'cause his poor old neck was taller than a tree. And the largest and the last was the elephant. It's
Thank you very much, everybody.